The White House says Democratic negotiators are making steady progress in bipartisan talks aimed at avoiding a U.S. debt default. President Biden received an update on the talks this morning in Japan, where he's traveling for the G7 summit. House Speaker Kevin McCarthy says negotiators may reach an agreement in principle as soon as this weekend. Biden is due home on Sunday.